With me is Moving Melvin Brown to talk about his show Chuck Berry Lives. Hello.
Hello.
Thank you for coming.
It's great to be here. Great for me to be anywhere.
You come to Brighton quite often, do you?
Yeah, I do.
Great.
Yeah, I have a lot of fans here and I have fun with them.
Yes.
So, yeah.
Tell me a little bit about the show. What do people expect to see?
Well, when people come to my show, they can only expect to have a lot of fun.
That sounds good.
Because I'm doing rock and roll. And rock and roll, especially Chuck Berry rock and roll.
Right.
Nobody can sit still when they hear Chuck Berry rock and roll. So everybody eventually is a part of the show.
So people should be bringing their dancing shoes.
Absolutely. Absolutely. Yeah.
So is it all Chuck Berry songs?
Well, yeah. It's Chuck Berry songs and some Chuck Berry kind of song that I wrote.
Right.
I always have to write songs for the show also. So I got Chuck Berry songs and kind of Chuck Berry songs in the show.
And your band, how many people are in your band? Who are they?
Oh, I've got a four-piece band. They're from Brighton. And I love coming to Brighton to work with them also because they're great. In fact, the guitar player is... he's one of probably the best Chuck Berry men around.
Oh, really?
Yeah. He really knows this stuff, yeah. And the band, the whole band is just, you know, they're just cued in on this music. And I've been kind of looking forward to coming. Actually, that's a big thing for me, to come to work with them because I know that it's going to be a lot of fun with them, you know?
Great. Can I ask you to do a little bit of a Chuck Berry sample?
Absolutely. Can we get some... She'll be back in school, a sweet little 16, and back in school again. And they'll be dancing on bandstand, Philadelphia, PA, deep in the heart of Texas, out on the Frisco Bay, all over St. Louis, way down in New Orleans. All the cats wanna dance with sweet little 16.
Thank you so much.